He covered Madrid with posters of Rio's face and sent a description of everything that was done to him to the national and international press.
I was illegally detained on January 20th by the Panamanian
Colonel.
Police.
Inspector?
Then I was transferred on a secret flight with CNI Colonel Luis Prieto. We landed somewhere around Maghreb, and they tortured me until April 4th. They put me in a cell that was so small, my only option was to stand. They left me to shit and piss myself. They just left me there, living in my own shit. One night, they took me out of my cell and brought me to the desert. And they forced me to dig my own grave. They put me in a coffin, and they buried me alive. Until I was unconscious and everyone thought I was dead.